How long does amlodipine stay in system? In general, any drug reaches a steady state concentration with consistent dosing after 3 to 5 half-lives. The half-life of amlodipine is about 30 to 50 hours, meaning that steady state occurs between 4 and 10 days after starting therapy.